Right, slow this up, see how much this can take. So, we've got underwear and pyjama sets, more socks and underwear. Towel.
Or can this fit in? It's a dressing gown. Probably at the push, but so what we'll do, we'll just stick this towel in. Let me just see if I've got anything else. No, that'll do for now. Right, Con 60 Eco, 1300 spin, no options. Some Smurf. Thomas Mills Surf. And we'll put some Comfort 10 in. This size we'll put in 7mm. Half a, like really base of the cap, to be honest. There is really is no room for full, like, normal stuff. You can put concentrate stuff in, all that in, that super concentrate stuff. But your normal stuff will never fit in. See? So it's now just feeling like the back. It's not even feeling like the drawer yet. Feeling for the pee wash, I suppose, a section of the drawer. Doesn't feel like the back, really. Wait a minute, we'll probably change. Just up to the door.
Even though the little washer, it has to be for like six times. Did you hear that then? Just thought it started turning. It triggered the fill, but it didn't fill. It might fill in a minute, to be honest. But... it is quite low, looking at that. It's now into heat mode, isn't it now? Not much to look at. Once it's got going, there's nothing to look at the top. It doesn't change. It stays as it is. There's a washing icon and there's an end. Yeah, so it's not washing, the icon doesn't even light up now. It goes out. size of that water level?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, the basket's a little bit too tall for it. Door unlock. Flashing, and the end light will appear. We're on. Clicked. It took 2 hours 20. It's about 5-10 minutes longer than it says in the manual.